After suffering a 1-0 loss to Germany in Bucharest, Romania will be aiming to return to winning ways in Group G when they take on Armenia at Bazans Hadzian Republican Stadium on Wednesday evening. The Armenians are on a 4-game winning run in all competitions, but keep in mind that key player Henrik Mkhitaryan remains sidelined through injury. Foreign Bayermian, who scored as a substitute in the 2-0 win over Iceland, is pushing for a start for the hosts. The Tricolore, on the other hand, experienced all sorts of problems at the back in the defeat to Germany, with Joachim Löw's troops missing a number of clear-cut chances to score. Considering that Armenia have been producing fine displays in the 2022 World Cup qualifiers, we believe that there is a big value in betting on draw. Talented Romania attacker Florin Ocomen is out of contention through injury. This match will be played on 31/03/2021 at 19 o'clock. Prediction: 1-1.